Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together. Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try. Thank you. need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
Ethis.
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here.
That down yet.
Show yourself.
Jesus!
Thank you.
last signal the guy said they were under attack, then nothing. Just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the... They're trying to spread us out. We tell them to fuck this up. These aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics. They need to be straight from the cops away as soon as we show up.
Shit. We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the... Constantine's not gonna like this.
But it's better than getting kicked off in the dark.
Just look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
Gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation. Now more arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stated
Damn. It's still there. Gonna be cold.
Thank you.
A Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. A Byzantine brooch. Enamel work is beautiful. Something up there.
Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two.
Thank you.
out to find out what's up there. So much wealth with them. This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true. Nothing I can do for him now.
All units just got word. Constant.
First day in Siberia, and it happened.
He's on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get...
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains, but they expected farmers. Huh. I'll check it out.
Be careful.
Where the hell did this come from? You hear that? I'll go look.
I copy.
Something's not right. I'm gonna look around.
Got you covered.
False alarm.
Understood. Someone's here!
There's more of them arriving.
Fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there. shot for a few minutes now. Pedigree to clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. They took one of the natives alive and questioned him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing the man wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. I still hate that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
Shit. Most of these rations were burned in the blast.
I think this one's a loss.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Anything out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit, this was supposed to be a routine op.
The path is never easy, but Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
Thank you.
shoot him. He'll talk or he'll bleed out.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh, God. Please.
What do we do with him?
Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Couple stripped. Want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
We're gonna lose all this goddamn fuel. How's it look? Damn it! Come on!
Hold on, that's too much force. Take it easy.
Goddamn thing is rusted through.
How's it looking?
Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak. If this doesn't work, we'll have to crimp the pipe until we get it.
Still having trouble with the old fuel system.
We'll be able to find spare parts out here.
Not seeing any more fuses up. My eyes. Help me.
Thank you.
getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. Thank you.
information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the remnant. He has to know about the divine source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
Last tape in good time.
I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out.